So, you're the same person as him, but from an alternate timeline.
Yes.
In which you and I are friends?
Yeah, you're like probably my best friend.
Yeah.
I traveled back in time from here to here, yet somehow everything's all changed back here. Or like when you were born, so.
Well, time isn't linear, right?
Right.
At some point, you probably saw a movie that told you that if you went back and changed the past, you'd create a kind of a branched timeline, right? Like, look. New present and new future.
Yeah.
Well, time doesn't work like that. That's not how time works. When you go back and change the past, you create a fulcrum. You put yourself on a whole nother strand of spaghetti. New future, new past. It's retrocausal. It goes both ways. Actually, what you did was you changed the future and you changed the past. If a person is stupid enough to mess with time, what you eventually end up with is this. A multiverse. Some strands run almost parallel.
There will be inevitable intersections.
And others that are just wildly divergent. What it is, it's a hot mess. It's a crapshoot. It's all just a crapshoot.
What does the Parmesan mean?
Metaphor's over, it's just a garnish.